Thank you.
Mind the view? You sure?
Thanks for having my back.
Yes.
Yeah, I wonder if everyone needs something funny. Don't mind the view?
Back of your head is totally worthy of being in there.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's, you're fine.
I'm all good. I'm all good.
I thought you were like the main one.
Okay. I'm not hiding my phone.
I don't have any
number. So, how was it? Fun? How do you feel? Have fun? You have fun? Yeah? Anybody not have fun? This is not,
I got everything. I got myself.
How else was it? Was it hard? Was it easy? You slow? Did anybody notice it?
Yeah.
How many people thought it all was really easy? Right? Okay.
I thought it was easier than it looked, like when I started doing it. Like, it would be a lot. It's still hard, but it's
so you notice, you had a thought that it was going to be hard, and then when you tried it, it wasn't as hard as you thought it was going to be. Okay? Anybody else have that experience? Anybody else think it was going to be hard and found it wasn't so hard? Yeah? How was it from a communication standpoint, a leadership standpoint? We talked about that at the beginning. What did you guys notice about communication? There was a lot of communication going on. Was it effective? Yeah? Most of the time? A couple of yeses? So, how many people felt like the communication was always effective, was completely effective all the time? Anybody? Yeah? Yeah? Okay.
Get on it and just stretch it with it.
Anybody else notice that they do that sometimes? Just do things when they're uncomfortable and nervous? Okay. So, and how was it tonight? Did you do that at all?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. And you, so, what would you want? Did that work for you, or were you going to
I like to try on.
So it just to be fine. So even a middle or you know,
want to be available.
Right, you want to help you more comfortable.
Oh, okay. Or to allow these creatures to have, like, you know, maybe it's not comfortable, but you would just be sitting there and letting it happen.
Right.
Right, yeah. So it may or may not become comfortable to be uncomfortable, right?
Right. But what would be the value? What do you guys think would be the value of that? Of being able to let itself be comfortable? Okay, maybe it would be very much. Any other perspectives? I can tell you what comes up for me, and something I'd ask you to look at. If there's somebody that gets uncomfortable and then starts rushing to try to get through stuff, you can end up missing it. Right? If you get uncomfortable, and then you kind of miss the whole thing while you're being uncomfortable. You could be missing something good at that. So what else worked? I heard you guys were saying lots of stuff worked. What else good?
Strategy in their life, and they like always try and fix every situation with one thing. Yeah? Has anybody ever like, oh, this situation seems hard, I think I'll just try whatever it is that I always do